Welcome back, it's Eric. Object detection is a popular task in computer vision, and Yolo version 7 is one of the fastest and most accurate real-time object detection models for computer vision tasks. Unfortunately, it is not possible to use Yolo version 7 as is in a low-power MCU environment, so you are now looking at Tiny Yolo version 7 running on microcontroller. Tiny Yolo version 7 is a simplified version of Yolo version 7, which has a much smaller number of convolution layers than Yolo version 7, which means that Tiny Yolo version 7 does not need to have a large amount of memory and hardware performance but loses some of the detection accuracy. That's why it can run on MCU. The one I'm using is an example provided by manufacturer and has 80 pre-trained items. If you want to create your own dataset, you can do that too. Obviously, it can only be found for pre-trained items. What I'm trying to do here is to create a decent, not bad, object detector using minimal resources in a microcontroller environment. This may not be as great as you think. However, the goal is to continue to upgrade one by one and make it useful in actual projects. The development board used here is AMB82-Mini board. It has a microcontroller called RTL8735BDM, which is based on the 32-bit ARM architecture. Also, it contains a 5-megapixel camera. You can get more details from the video description below. Let's take a look at my device configuration. The key thing to this project is it operates in a standalone. No Wi-Fi, just have this device and battery, it works fine. Since I need a display to check the results, I use a 2.8-inch SPI display. Also, the only graphics driver provided by the manufacturer is the ILI9341, so I had to use it. The camera connection method at the code wrapper is very interesting. You can create multiple channels from a camera and use each of these channels. It seems you can create up to 4 channels. First, the first channel was used to handle image frames obtained from the camera. I set the resolution to 320x240, which is intended to draw on the display without resizing. The second channel is the RGB channel. It's used as input for object detection and is controlled through video streamer. We need to take the results from here and add them to the screen. The output from object detection is the coordinate and text level of the item. If you draw this back on the screen, you can see the resulting screen like this. For more details, please refer to my GitHub page in the video description below. There are not many libraries that support this architecture yet, so even though you can draw the screen faster, it's still limited. If this development board becomes more popular, I have no doubt that more libraries will be made available. For my next project, my goal will be to create my own dataset and handle it accordingly. For example, it seems possible to trigger something when a car is detected by my system, or to notify me with my phone when a person is detected. Yeah, something like that. If I get good results, I will share them with you again. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you on the next project.